Paul. Got something you want to tell me?
Like that crap you told me about tossing the tape in Pilsen?
I was leaving you out of it, you jackass, and you steal from me?
Granza, hold the door.
Yeah, you got it. Shift's over. I'm off the clock.
Commander wants to see you.
All right, I'll be right there. Close the door. Saw your dad this morning. He mentioned this is about the lawsuit.
No one for Janček. I'm an attorney with Vanderhoff Barnes. I represent the city. We're going to be getting to know each other.
Why?
Well, before they even consider a settlement, they want you deposed.
Wait a minute. They already cleared me. When do I get to put this behind me?
Has no one explained this to him? Has no one explained this to you? You shot a doctor, not a gangbanger. This is not business as usual. Sit down.
I'm good. Don't they already have all the statements that I gave them?
Yeah, direct statements you made to a friendly crowd, Paul. This is different. They want you on the record with their lawyer.
You've never been put up for cross before. I'm gonna prep you.
Prep what? How many times I gotta go over this?
You kill him because he was black?
What?
The answer we want is no.